Today is a time of celebration as we mark the opening of our new facilities. At Zucrow, we cover it all. We work on gas turbine combustors, compressors, turbines, liquid and solid rocket engines, rotating detonation engines, engines that sound like elephants, and detonation experiments that rattle the windows. This is something you can't find at other university labs. I'm extraordinarily thankful that I decided to become a boilermaker because the work we do here is unrivaled.
What started as a humble beginning with just one building and one surplus heater from the Navy has become a facility spanning multiple buildings and 24 acres, 100 graduate students. A place where teams of collaborative boilermakers are redefining the boundary of engineering. Today we gather to celebrate the completion of the much needed expansion of Zucrow Lab. 5 new test cells, a new laser lab, a new air heater right behind us that can go up to 1,500 Fahrenheit, higher than any other universities in any other states in this nation's peer institution can go to, temperature-wise or flow rate-wise. We dedicate our support to the talents of boilermakers, and we dedicate to propel Purdue engineering to the pinnacle of research excellence.
For decades now, Zucrow Labs has been a core strength of this university, a signature, well, worldwide renown, and with contributions to the pursuit of knowledge, for that matter, to the national security of our country. Our worldwide reputation in propulsion and energetics and all the related disciplines is truly one of the hallmarks of Purdue. So we say to all those who made it possible, thank you so very much. Let's celebrate.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.